Okay, it's turning day, so I'm gonna bring you guys back. But when you block with this sword, it's not covering any of your body. Trey, be quiet with the chips, please. That's a big slime. Come here, little buddy. Or, I mean, big buddy. Come here with my tiny sword. Oh, hi, creeper. That scared me. There's a... And he blew up. And there's zombie.
The zombie looks like he has a creeper face.
Ew. So what happened when I wasn't recording? So I was staying in this house with the furnace and that one villager. So two of the villagers ran out into this house right here, right? And the zombie was charging in, like, at the door of the house. So it was just standing here waiting. So the villagers opened up the door, and the zombie went inside, and the villagers bolted out, and the zombie was just stuck inside of the house. And then they just stayed outside for the rest of the night. That's where the zombie came from, is I opened up the door before I started recording again. But it was hilarious. Oh, there's a witch hut. That's where the witch was came from. I wonder what is there a chest in here? I always forget. Because I don't see that many witches' huts. I know there's a lot of slimes. That's all I know.
There's pretty sure a witch in there.
Oh, there's mushrooms and nothing else. Okay.
Wait, there's a chest in there.
That's a crafting table. Oh. And a cauldron. I'll take that cauldron. For potions.
There's something in the cauldron for sure.
No, there's not. If there is, because I'm pretty sure in certain Minecraft, like, versions, you can create potions without a brewing stand, and all you need is a cauldron. Like, you can put the ingredients inside of the cauldron and it brews itself.
Do it. Yeah. Look inside.
Oh, I thought you meant, I'm going to look inside, Trey. Don't have to tell me what to do. No, it's empty. Oh. Unless there's a potion that's black, which I don't think there is. So it's empty. I'm gonna grab the sugar cane, which looks so different. It looks like, oh, it actually looks like bamboo, but it's sugar cane. That's so weird. I think it actually is supposed to be bamboo. I think. I'm not sure.
That's not bamboo.
It's supposed to be, but it's called sugar cane. Pretty sure.
It's in the family of the bamboo.
Okay. My brother's probably right, and I'm wrong, but oh well. I also finished cooking up my steak, and I also have raw mutton somewhere. But yeah, I'm gonna go mining. What is down there? Oh, that's just sugarcane. Yeah, I'm gonna start growing this near my house, which I have not built yet, so yeah, I'm gonna go mining. Actually, no, I'm gonna go hunting first, because I need the food. That sheep, I thought, was a creeper for a second. Okay, I'm also gonna get enough wool to make a bed. But yeah, I guess I'll leave you guys in suspense. And I will end the video here shortly, as soon as I get back to the house. So, at the end of the video, I'll probably say the progress I've done in a short amount, and real quick. So, I've found a village. I've gotten some of the basics done. I got a crafting table, furnace. I found a witch's hut. Creeper blew up the house next to mine. Or next to the one I'm staying in for now. We're next to a swamp. Loads of slimes. Great for sticky pistons. We got, like I said, a lot of the essentials done. Found a blacksmith. We got some coal. But yeah. So I guess that's all we got. So I'm gonna see you guys, if I can get the camera right. I'm gonna see you guys later.